Hey guys, Vincent back with another Resident Evil 7 Biohazard playthrough. This is playthrough part 9. In the last playthrough, we found the arm of the creepy ass thing, and now we found out that the bitch that was supposed to meet us here, Zoe, basically got caught and is being held captive. But I hate how like it has to like render the graphics. Shit kind of irritates me sometimes. But anyways, so we got the bone there. Is there anything we can make? Chem fluid and solid fuel. Can make some more fuel. Oh wait, no, fuck that. We're gonna make some ammo. Pop. Got us some ammo. Alright. Alright. Well, he said that we had to meet him. There's some herb right here? What? Nice. He said that we had to meet him in here. What the fuck is this? Yo, everything. Oh my god, this is fucking creepy. They're having like a fucking party inside that bitch. All right, well. It's just trying to tell me to go back down to the basement. Like, why the fuck would I ever want to do that? But fuck me right now. Hello? Like it. All right, I'm gonna go in here and save. I really don't want to go back down there because I just know it's gonna be fucked. But oh well, we will persevere. All right. Oh God. Oh God. I don't like this. Don't like this at all. Don't like this at all. Okay. I need to go to the dissection room. All right, so I need to go this way. I need to go this way. Are these things gonna pop back up again? Cause this thing is fucking scary, dude. Not that I'm tripping though, cause I got one shot kills on him. Bitch, is something gonna happen? It's too quiet. What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing right here? Did you piss yourself? Is that... Why are you down here? Ugh, you creepy bitch. Like, why the fuck are you down here? You just like hanging out in creepy ass spots, Granny? That's your thing? Like, I missed something in these rooms. Okay, there's the way to go. I mean, alright, Granny, that's... You know, what rocks your boat, go ahead and sit right there. I'm gonna just go ahead and continue with the bullshit, I guess. What the fuck was that? Oh! What the fuck? Oh, God, dude. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, why is there a pig carcass in here? Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the pig's throat. Oh, dog. What the fuck? That's fucked up. Can I make anything? Health. Fuck yeah. What's this? Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. Okay, what's this say? There's a sickening sweet stench. He started rotting already. Is he gonna really? Why y'all gonna be shutting the fucking doors while I'm here? Is it gonna show it? Oh, ew.
Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Oh my god. That was fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen? Yep. Come on, fat ass fucking ugly bitch. Where you at, you motherfucker? You know what? It ain't worth it. I need to just shoot the nigga in the head. Alright. Oh, no. Hell no, bitch. Back the fuck up. No. Yeah, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you thought this was. They only got 4 ammo for that shit. Some gunpowder. Oh, it's the snake key. Where is that at? Right here? Boom. Alright. So that's this room. It's gonna bring me. Alright. How do I get into the workshop? Oh my god. This looks sketchy as fuck. Dude, this looks so sketchy. Anybody home? No? Please tell me I'm good. Is Grandma back over here? She's still there? Nope. She's gone. Sign that we should be gone too. Just fuck it. Fuck down here. I don't get how you get into there. Or is it? Oh. Yeah, I remember this spot. No, we're good. We're getting the fuck out of here. Oh, no. Run away. Saving. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Those things are fucking creepy, dude. Like, for real. Is there anything I don't need? Now there's a couple things I need to do. Of course. Another one? nigga gonna get the shot again. Told you you're getting a shoddy. Alright, so I need to go. Fuck was that noise? I'm gonna use my burner. Okay, so I need to go here. I need to go to the second floor. Go in this room. Got this shit. Granny, where the fuck, who is pushing you to all these places? How the fuck are you in these areas? The master bedroom. Why can't I kill you? Just put you out of your misery. Give me some herb. Who the fuck is that? April Jack joined submarines. Oh, that was Jack before he turned into a fucking psycho killer serial motherfucker. What's in here? Lockpick? Ooh, a lockpick. Fuck yeah. I don't know what I want to use that for though. Burner fuel. I got a shit ton of burner fuel. How am I supposed to the same time as all other clocks? Okay, so I gotta find a clock. I need to find a clock. Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. I don't know what the fuck. You can carry more items. Oh, yeah, yeah. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah. Alright. Carry more items. Treasure photo. Alright, there's a head on a fucking, on a rack. Some herb. Creepy ass mask. Nothing. I don't know, I wish I knew. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be showing. Alright, so we need to find a clock. If I go, this is a show clock. No. Is there a clock anywhere? Wait, where's the clock? Where's the clock? So, 10. So the minute hand's on the 3, so it's 10, 15. That's what it's trying to say. 10, 15. Okay. I don't know where the fuck this is about to go. Are you serious? Granny. What the fuck, Granny? I knew you was a betraying bitch ass bitch. Oh, nigga. Oh, nigga. What am I getting into? Oh, okay. Come on, come on, come on. I'm good, I'm good. I'm more used to this shit now. Oh, no. What the fuck is that? Oh, my God. It's gonna be fucked up down here. Enhancing. Oh, it's gonna be bad down here. Key card. Ooh. I got a key card. Something's gonna happen. I know you can hear that shit. But I gotta get out of here somehow. What is this? This is the workshop? I made it to the workshop. Burn, bitch! I don't care, you're dead. Die! What the fuck? Die! No! No! No, 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 no. No. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Ew. Now burn that motherfucker. Burn him. Now get the fuck out of here. I need ammo. Fuck that shit. I need to save. I got the red key card. Oh my God, that was crazy. I knew it. I was like, there ain't no way I'm getting out of this without something happening. I wonder if just this house is the whole game, or if I end up going to different places and that ends up being the game. I don't know. But I need to go outside and unlock that door. Hopefully it's not a bunch of guys in here. Alright, we'll go out here. Unlock the door. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? We got these assholes out here. Man, this shit's still in there. Just save again. You know, I just saved. I don't care. And then we're probably gonna go look at this key card and then probably end the video, guys. Get you some more content later. Boom. Unlocked. Well, alright guys. Hope you guys liked the video. Go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. You know, give you guys as much content as possible. Hope everything's going good. And keep tuned in.